since the day that I was born. So I'm off to join the IRA, and I'm off tomorrow morn. So we're off to Dublin in the green, where the helmets glisten in the sun, where the bayonets clash and the rifles crash to the echo of the Thompson gun. Now I leave aside my old grey coat, and I leave aside my plough, and I leave aside my horse and yoke, for no more I need them now. And I'll take my short revolver and my bandolier full of lead, and live or die I can but try to avenge my country's dead. So we're off to Dublin in the green, where the helmets glisten in the sun, where the bayonets clash and the rifles crash to the echo of the Thompson gun. Now there's one I leave behind me, she's the colleen I adore, and I wonder if she thinks of me when she hears the cannons roar. And when the war is over and old Ireland will be free, I will take her to the church to wed, and a rebel's wife she'll be. So we're off to Dublin in the green, where